Joe.
Baby.
Joe.
So today we're in a new setting. Like, where is this? You'll never know. It's Hector's bathroom. Anyways, so today we're doing the black mask challenge. Shout out to Floriana. She let me use it one time and I didn't end up giving it back. And then she's like, just keep it. And I'm like,
she only told you to keep it because you were gonna give it back.
I was gonna give it back, but whatever. So today I decided to do it again with Hector. And so I'm interested to see how it goes. So we're both gonna put it on our... Actually, I'm gonna put it on him first.
Why do I have to go first?
No, but I'm gonna put it on you and then I'll put it on me. So you have to keep it on your face for like 20 to 30 minutes. So I just do 25.
That's tar. You're putting tar on my face. Okay, I want it like here.
Yeah.
And like here.
So I'm gonna turn around and I'm gonna put it here.
This is like burning.
It's burning? That means you have dirty skin. Ew.
It's kind of like burning.
Cute little Riley. If you guys haven't checked out our vlogs from when we went on vacation, check that out because that was fun.
Can I do those lips here? Give me that.
Hold on.
Okay. Wait, camera guy, you're gonna give the camera to Celeste soon?
Yes, so I'm gonna switch cameras.
Wait, wash your hands, bro!
Easy.
Okay. She don't wanna wash her hands, yeah?
Hands! Oh my god! Yo, I'm here in Canada because there's a hurricane back home in Texas.
That's nice.
Is it too early to make a joke about it?
Well, I mean, everyone's making memes about it, but whatever.
No, everybody's making memes about the one in Florida, because it's like, everyone's like, oh my god, like Florida, like they're gonna get hit, like oh my god, but Florida people are just like, we have hurricanes all the time. Also, I don't know when we're gonna be uploading this video, so like, this is probably old news, but like, yeah.
Probably.
So we are done and I can barely even speak. It's so tight on my face. Oh my god. So first we're gonna take off Jose's because he's dying, even though he only has a little bit on his nose. Like, what the heck?
All right, ready? I'm gonna take it off. Instagram.
Try to pull as fast as you can.
Oh shit. I didn't check if there was white stuff.
For some reason, when I did this last time, there wasn't white stuff, but like, my skin did feel a lot.
It's like a balloon
cleaner.
Just popped.
And stop moving.
Ooh. I saw us chill, bro. Ah! The chin.
That's gonna hurt. I know, it's hard to start. Oh my god, I have like peach fuzz. Let me start it for you. Oh!
I didn't enjoy that. This is hair is white stuff on it.
Look at my follicles. I'm choking my spit. Oh, it's so smooth like a baby's butt. Oh, no, careful with my nose ring. Next time on Sus's Corner. Peace.